insane. I'm blown out my brain. You gon' have a hard time tryna stop me. I'm cocky. The word probably is not in my vocabulary. Neither is sorry. So better worry. Not a killer, but you try me and I'll see the jury. You bore me. These rap so annoying. If you rapping all day when you selling dope, then another fraud ass studio dope man who be spit. But don't ever go there. I know a couple about it, man. That shit is so rad. You drop a mixtape every summer, still don't care, man. This high ain't meant for everybody. It's insane. I'm blown out my brain. In the hood like an engine, Addies with no prescription, wipe my ass with opinions.
And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup. So here he is, a very accomplished striker, finally making the walk to the octagon tonight. Gotta think he'll be interested, of course, in keeping this fight standing in his wheelhouse. And he's got the takedown defense to keep this fight where he wants it. No doubt he'll be looking to put on a striking clinic here tonight.
This guy has nasty chokes. His ability to cinch up a choke and finish it from any position is truly elite.
You know, you'd be hard-pressed to find a guy with better hands than this guy in the UFC. Boxing skills, really, that befit a professional boxer. And he's got power, he's got speed, beautiful combinations that show you that he's been doing this from a very young age. A lot of people, I think, see boxing as the sweet science, but also a simple science. Watch the film on this guy. It is anything but. Just a lot of differences in ability and technique. We'll see if he can put the hands together tonight.
This guy is an excellent boxer, and if the fight takes place standing, he will have a distinct advantage with his striking skill.
The tape for this, our main event of the evening. 2 years apart, these two fighters, with some differences in height and a similar reach. To get us started with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Levine. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! Five rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a Taekwondo fighter, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Joe Rogan! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Dana!
much love to another match.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
Dateline Las Vegas, Nevada, we are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena.
Looking for the left turn. Check that one.
Really throwing with authority.
Tags him.
1 minute to go in the round.
Looking to avoid that left hand. Oh, tagged him.
Worked hard for that single leg takedown. No good. 30 seconds now to go in the opening round. Dana White gets back up again.
Oh!
All right, here, final seconds of round one.
Oh, he missed that kick.
The horn sounds for the end of round one.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that round here. There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
Brittany Palmer is here, as always. Second round underway.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Oh, there's the kick right underneath the elbow. Well, at this point, you got to think he's got to start to mix things up a bit more. At this point, he's worked the head to great effect, but get some strikes to the midsection. Try to slow your opponent down.
Look at that. Nice.
They are throwing both sides with conviction.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, confidence. combinations, throw your punches in bunches, and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. Effective strike there by Dana White. Just misses there with the left. Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two. Definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round. Dana White gets back up. Just over 2 minutes to go in the round. Uppercut lands. Whiffs on the straight right hand. Big left hand lands upstairs. Both fighters throw a knee now.
Oh, tagged him.
And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Seconds remain in the rounds. Oh, that punch will count. Landed flush. Man, that cut has really opened up. Oh, well-placed leg kick. Well-timed, too. Looking to establish the jab. Missed the top by Dana White.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here it is again. Let's see it one more time.
Thank you very much, Ariane Celeste. Underway. High left. Oh!
He tagged him again. Hard hook.
Oh, he just continues to land with a high volume of strikes here. Not unlike the previous round, Joe, and at least if his body language is any indication, he is not slowing down whatsoever. Constantly a moving target. How about that chin? Now he goes for the single leg.
He's got him down.
Looking for a guillotine.
He's in full guard here, looking for the guillotine choke. What he needs to do is, he needs to wrap his leg up. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy.
Oh, uppercut lands and he leaned right into that one, Joe. Left the head wide open there for the taking. Let's see if now that wakes him up a little bit and he learns to get those hands up.
Caught him in a punch. That one hurt. A shot deep. He's looking to take the back. Controlling him from behind.
Just over 2 minutes to go.
A little bit uneventful. Beautiful into mount. He's looking for the La Plata. He's got the leg up. That choke is locked up. Look at that. That is high level ground game there. This choke is getting very tight. He might have to tap any second now. Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Kick lands forward there. Well, he is really starting to apply a lot of pressure here down the stretch. Not as much offense, but earlier in the fight, he is making up for lost time now.
Sinks the guillotine.
Final seconds of round four. Lands an elbow there. Nice job by Dana White.
He's got a half guard here.
And that'll do it. 15 minutes in the books.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Big round.
Ariane Celeste on hand as usual. We have arrived at the fourth round fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Right on the button.
Oh, he blocked that offense.
Oh! Vicious shot to the body. He's looking for that left.
And there's a takedown attempt. Well, just as he did the previous round, he continues to connect on a high volume of strikes.
Oh!
He's got hurt here.
Body kick with that.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, what a combination.
Oh, straight right. Got a strong jab. Missed with it there, though, Joe. Back to the feet now.
Oh, there's a nice leg kick.
Effective punch there by UFC President Dana White. Kick lands. Another nice leg kick. And that is a serious cut.
And separate.
That's a really strong leg kick there by Dana White.
Misses the takedown.
Back and forth we go.
Really threw a lot of power to that uppercut, but missed.
Solid leg kicks landed there by Dana White. Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position. Well, he is eternally aggressive, but he paid for it there. His head was wide open, and his opponent is able to land the uppercut there. He's going to have to figure some things out here, Joe. Manage his wrist better. I know he's confident in his chin, but right now he's become the sitting duck. Oh!
What exchange.
He's got him here. Just missing on the uppercut there.
Left kick to the body. And again, look at that. Punch.
And now he's got that time.
He's pulling down. Got some knees. Nice knee to the body. Tying up here in the clinch. Looking to try to get some sort of advantage.
I'm fucking made for this.
Where the fuck are? Where the fuck are? Where the fuck are?
a look at it from a different angle.
So a massive TKO win for him here tonight. He put it all together, near perfect execution.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 14 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner by TKO, Dana White.
Well, if that effort doesn't produce some bonus money, I don't know what to tell you. A huge TKO for this fighter here tonight. Kept the judges out of it. Really, I think, exceeded people's expectations in a lot of respects. So you can see how happy he is here, celebrating with his coaches and his teammates. A monumental result here tonight under the bright lights of the UFC Octagon.
NYC, LA, Chicago. We'll be right back.